running.
Get inside the Hawkins and the rest of the crew.
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage.
I can't. He's buried.
Try. I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg. Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, his leg looks like pop sausage.
You're going to be fine, Dunn. You're going to be okay, man. We're going to get you out.
Pack the fuel.
Yeah, I know.
Stop. Wrecker, cover me. Get out now. Get out!
Please, I'll help you.
No, no,
please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Look at civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife!
We're four staff, Sergeant.
Gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here! Get over there, Wrecker. I got this. Go! Wrecker, I need your help!
A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive.
Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it! Cut it now!
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead. He's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course.
He's coming! Down!
Let's go! Chopper's coming back around! Let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh?
Come on, in.
You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay, right?
It's the boss, man. You're damn right it's gonna be okay.
Let's go. Wrecker, take the wheel.
Easy, buddy.
This is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, en route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know. I'm looking.
Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Dunn's dying back here!
If the answer...
Fuck it, Wrecker, speed up!
Anyone else here in the opening with Bars and Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Wreck. Dunn's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
You lost too much blood. Hurry!
Great! This is just fucking great.
be shaking.
Not fucking likely.
Gun's not gonna make it. Go, darn it!
Yep.
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jay. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate. Real target. It'll be war. Now your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. You're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pack. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Santino!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. Just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker. Let me see. Gentlemen, come on in. What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing. Getting out with VIPs is another.
Relax, Pack. We'll get them to the bunker. Leave it to me.
Up there. You can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well.
Shit, what the heck?
You said nothing about Chinese spaceships.
We should get over there.
Down in the corner.
This dude is nice and quiet. This moves this distance to this part of the storm. We gotta let Valkyrie live.
Fortress, tombstone four. Message over.
No more fortress.
Sit rep as follows. Large buildup of Chinese military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary. Get them out of there fast. Out.
Solid copy. Four out. Bobby looks clear. The elevator.
Wrecker, press the elevator.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this? Cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... close the fucking door!
Hey, what is it? Hey, yeah.
Fucking China.
We ain't using that right now.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
We're good. All right. Shrek, look at this. What are they expecting? Thank you. the stairs.
Kill! Nice shot, Rick. Come on, you got the first down.
Magic.
Give me a second. Oh, crap. Not good.
He's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of the same ones, Wreck?
Thank you.
just incoming!
Ah, when I see you all,
Flash gun!
Come on, Rick. Clear to go.
Staircase right here.
Got it. Top floor suite. This way.
Next one's our floor. 41. We're meeting Kovic and the VIPs in suite 38. Floor 41. Ready?
This is our floor. All clear.
We're close. Alive in there. Boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
If you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall is a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. A spider chopper's on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go.
Ready.
Go.
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. If this doesn't work, we're fucked.
Clear the way.
Sir, ma'am, wait here.
You're all right, we go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Rooftop helicopter extraction? That one's just fantastic in Baku.
We go out the way the VIPs go out.
I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers!